get so much, like, it brings so much energy to your team, and it gets you on a lot of runs, especially, like, if you on a run of your own, and then, like, you get a dunk or something, it just keeps the momentum going, and especially, like, we at home, it gets the crowd going and the bench going, and it feels real good to dunk. I get in the gym almost every day to work out on just like my game for like the next level and stuff. But after I work out, I always get like the last 20, 25 minutes I devoted to like trying to do different dunks and stuff. I think I got a good chance of winning. I think getting the crowd involved and stuff, like I've been watching past the NAIA dunk contests, and it's like a lot of little kids and stuff around too. So I think like getting them involved and like just putting on a show really, and then making the dunks, of course.